Welcome back to Logitech. I just bought this new Gainward Phoenix RTX 3080 Ti from the store. Well, yeah, the price is not really good from the MRSP because if you buy only the card, you cannot get at MRSP price. You need to buy bundle. Well, I bought it around 15% more expensive than the original MRSP in my place. For you are wondering that this card is really good buy right now. Well, the first I will show you the benchmark result compared to my older RTX 3070 before. I compare the game using ultra wide 2HD resolution. First is Assassin's Creed Valhalla. 3080 Ti is about 24% faster than 3070 in this game. Not really a big difference for the price. Next is Far Cry 5. The 3080 Ti is almost 30% faster in this game. The next game is Horizon Zero Dawn. The gap is going wider. 3080 Ti is about 35% faster than 3070 in this game. The last is Shadow of Tomb Raider. From all games I test so far, this game has the highest gap. 3080 Ti is more than 40% faster than 3070. That's quite impressive result for ultra wide QHD comparison. Let's take a look at the cooling performance of this card. The cooling performance is mid-core. It's around 76 degrees Celsius at 28 degree ambient. Well, it's still a little bit better than the Nvidia reference, and if you put at the case, it make me rise up, depends on the airflow at your PC case. The power consumption of this card is quite high, is around 350 watt. That's because seeing the GDDR6X, which is actually consuming more wattage than DDR6. Even though DDR6X has 15% better efficiency per clock speed, but actually since the clock speed difference is quite high, it consumes more power than DDR6. Well, it has around 30% performance difference between 3070 and 3080 Ti in ultra-wide QHD. If you comparing based on the paper launch MRSP price, the difference price is very huge. 3070 costs at $500 and 3080 Ti costs at $1200. It's more than twice price than the 3070. Well, this one is just the old price, which is not really relevant anymore in the current situation. In my country, 3070 MRSP price is already increased to around $1,000. So yeah, you cannot buy any 3070 below that price right now in my country, even though that is an MRSP. And also this one is also for the bundle. If not bundle, example you just buy the card, it will cost you 10 to 20% more expensive. Like me, I bought this 3080 Ti is almost 15% more expensive than MRSP. So if you bought a sample 3070 around $1,100, it's not really bad to upgrade to 3080 for around $500 more, because you can get 80% more CUDA cores and almost 40% performance improvement in gaming. That's not really bad deal. And if you buying the 3080 right now, the price is more expensive than 3080 Ti, even though the MRSP price is cheaper. Well, the MRSP price of 3080 is around $1,300, and this one only $1,400, not much difference. Same goes with 3070 Ti. 3070 Ti is cost around $1,300 in real market price. If you want to buy a little bit more to $1,600, you already get 3080 Ti, which is 30% more performance than 3070 Ti. It's really great high-end gaming GPU right now for the price. Well, there's also competitor in AMD. You can see the 6900 XT price is a little bit more expensive. The 3080 Ti market price still cheaper than 6900 XT in the real. You might be wondering why a lot of famous reviewer talking bad about 3080 Ti. Well, because they just comparing with what Nvidia state of the price. Example, the price of 3080 is $700 before, and this one, the 3080 Ti, is around $1,200. For the 10% performance improvement, it's not really worth at that price. But actually, they got the card for free, because they all got the sample card for free. They don't really know, or maybe they don't really care about the market price right now. They don't even bought it by themselves. So if example me, I bought this 3080 Ti for myself, I really know the market price. 3080 is more expensive. Even though the MRSP price, the different price is just a little. It's not really much different at the current updated MRSP price at my price. So if you still wondering to get $700 for 3080, it will be only in dream. It's really impossible. And you thinking about 3090? 3090 is already cost 2k more. So this actually very good for the high-end GPU price. I just sold my 3070 for around $1,000 plus, and then I bought this 3080 Ti, and I really surprised and happy with it. You cannot just compare based on the old MRSP price, because it's impossible to go back. Another example is the 3070 Ti that the reviewer talking about. They say no one asking for 3070 Ti, but actually in my country, 3070 Ti is also a really great price. It's not even more expensive than 3070. It's cheaper than the old 3070, which is non-LHR model, and it's only not even 10% difference than 3070 LHR model. For 10% more performance improvement, that's really good deal instead of having 3070. Of course, since it's using GDDR6X memory, the power consumption is much higher than 3070. That's the consideration. Well, from the conclusion, if you already have RTX GPU and you want to upgrade to higher, example you already have 3070, 3060 Ti, you want to upgrade, upgrading to 3080 Ti is not bad. It's really worth, because the price difference is same like the performance difference. And if you already have 3080, you maybe can get 3080 Ti for free, you can just swap your 3080 and you get 3080 Ti for free right now. So for my point of view, is different that the other famous reviewers say. I can say that this 3080 Ti is a really good deal right now if you get it below 1700 or 1800 US dollar. I'm going to do undervolting video for this 3080 Ti on my next video. So keep stay and please subscribe if you like. Thanks for watching.